while the PSL is one of the highest paying leagues in the world. Almost 40% of PSL players go broke after they retire. In this edition, Football Navigator takes a look at PSL players who started businesses while they are still